It's a good one, one that everybody, not only in Belmont County, but across the valley, looks forward to every year. Union local St.Clairsville. This year, the Jets looking to go 3-0 after losing that one last year. Tough one they lost last season, late in that one. For the report and the highlights, you just saw one of them. Here's the complete wrap. John Simonson, Undo's West in St.Clairsville. John.
Thanks, gentlemen. I'm here tonight with a happy group of Union local Jets. And for the first time since 1996, they were looking to go 3-0. Let's go to the highlights at the Belmont County Fairgrounds. Opening shot, there you see the Red Devils entering the field. This game was chippy much of the evening. First possession, Union Local, A.J. Shippey to A.J. Androsko. And the pass back to Shippey, 38 yards. It was A.J. to A.J. They were trying to watch A.J. 38-yard touchdown, Jets up 7-0. Second quarter, Red Devils with it. Nifty move by quarterback A.J. Kordoski. Breaks several tackles, and he's off to the races. 55 yards, and that ties the game at 7. Still in the first quarter, A.J. Androsko looked innocent enough, but not this time. 60 yards for the touchdown. There he goes, the Jets tack on the two-point conversion. They lead 15-7. Adam Miser, long field goal attempt. It's good from 38 yards. At the end of one, Jets up 15-10. This is a play we'll talk about. A.J. Kordoski punts. It does not pass the line of scrimmage. Many think the play is over, but there goes Kordoski. It's a live ball. And Kordoski, 73 yards. Red Devils lead 18-15. That's at the half. But in the fourth quarter, Union Local puts it away. A.J. Androsko 6 yards away for the score. As we look at the scoreboard, Union Local does indeed go to 3-0 for the first time in 8 seasons. They defeat the St. Clairsville Red Devils 39-24. Joining me now, very happy head coach of the Union Local Jets, head coach Jim Hoover. 3-0 start, congratulations, coach. More importantly, 3-0 all on the road.
Right, you know, that's one thing we put on our board in the locker room. No, we got to be the road warriors first 4 games. You know, the kids have been playing very well all season so far. We had some mishaps a little bit in the first half tonight, and the kids kept their composure, kept their heads in the ball game, come out second half and finish it off.
Well, take us through the game a little bit. You really never established control until late in the third quarter, but that's typical UL St. Clairsville.
Right. You know, like I said, we had some mishaps in the first half. Our defense was on the field way too long because of penalties. You know, we got to get those out and then get our offense a chance to do some damage. And once that happened, we ran the table on.
Schedule does not get any easier. I mean, next week, another undefeated team is coming up. You're at Martins Ferry. You finally get a home opener. It's with undefeated Cambridge.
Right. You know, we have a very difficult schedule. Same schedule we had last year. You know, we had 4 or 5 playoff teams from last year, and some of those teams are undefeated coming into this year again. Martins Ferry is, a top quality opponent, but we'll be ready.
All right. What's the strength of this team?
Our offensive line. Our offensive line has come a long way. You know, we got a nice 1-2 punch in the backfield with Shippey. We got A.J. Androsko. We got Carson. So we got a lot of weapons back there.
And obviously, anytime you beat your county rival, St. Clairsville, that'll feel good.
Oh, it feels good. You know, a win's a win. I don't care how we get it done, a win's a win.
All right, congratulations to Jim Hoover and his Union Local Jets. Undefeated, 3-0 start. Let's go back. And let's go to Indiana County.